Hi everyone, welcome to Python learning series for network engineers. This is the fourth video on logging. In this video, we'll see how to get environment variable configured in the machine using Python and use it in the script. In that way, you can avoid using the password directly in the script. For example, in case of SMTP handler, we are going to use email address and password, which you don't have to hard code in the script, where we can just set it as an environment variable and pull it from the machine. So here you can see I'm just creating the variables here and getting the environment variable from the end machine, and that value I'm using in the handlers for triggering email. So we'll see how to get that using Python. For testing that, I have a script, an empty script available here. We'll start testing the environment variable here. So the module what you need is os import os. Then to check the environment variables, what you can do, there are certain default environment variables like $ username, so it will print the username, and you can just give the home, it will print the home folder, and similar to that, in another script I have a variable mail ID and password. So let's see the mail ID. You can see the mail ID. I have added it as an environment variable in my machine. So I'll show you how to set that. Here, if you go to the Ubuntu documentation, you can see the method to set it, and you can just set it in etc profile.d folder. You can just create a shell script there. And once you log out and log in, it will create that as an environment variable. I tried setting it in bash RC, but it was not taking in Python, and even tried it in profile. And one more thing what you can do here, based on my experience, what I identified is /etc/environment. If you add it here also, it is taking effect, but it is recommended to add it here, /etc/profiles.d. So let's see how to add it. profile.d, and here you can see file email variables. I'm fetching the variables from this file for my email verification, and here we can see I have created one test email verification also. Let's have a look into that. So this is how we can define. You can just define the value test email ID and test email password. Once you add this shell, you have to log out the user and log in again. Then you can verify it using echo and test email ID. You can see the test email ID what I configured there, test email password. And let's see how to get it in Python. So first we imported the OS, then we'll just create a variable mail ID, any name you can give, and then os dot environ dot get and the variable name, here in this case test I think it is email, yeah, email ID and let me just try printing it. So you can see here I'm getting the email address. The similar way what we can do here. Home. So in this way you can verify whether you are getting the environment variable properly or not. So let us add that into our script. Here I'll import OS. Then mail ID equals os.get. And if you want, you can just print the mail ID here. So you can see here it is printing the mail ID. Similar to that, let me add mail password as well. In the next video, we'll be adding the SMTP handler and Gmail as a center for all the syslog events. We have to do a change in the Gmail also if you're using two-factor authentication. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.